ladies and gentlemen, how are you? And as the family is your night on the tables, and just having breakfast, simple porridge. Simple African porridge made of sorghum, sour, and with some sugar. So delicious. Therefore, we're gonna just try to mix it together, and that's the breakfast. It's my morning breakfast. There's nothing like this. Is everything is just fabulous and fantastic and wow. This is very, it's very Ethiopian. I might say very African, and there's nothing you can compare it to. And milk, sour milk, creamy. Creamy sour milk. Yeah.
Okay.
I think that's enough.
No, don't try it.
Oh. You want some, Nana? You want some sour? And yeah. That's enough for me. I'm just gonna enjoy myself. Very sour, so I might need some sugar, and I'm going to pour some, just a little bit there. All right, round two. Pull this table towards me, try to make this content not to pour out. Which is just primarily sour milk. Fermenting to the next phrase so that it tastes a little bit sour. I don't know. Mindly, I don't know how you can pronounce it. Yep, that's that. With that in mind, I'm just going to enjoy myself. Be grateful. Be happy. Because it's my breakfast. And bless and be to the God of heaven and earth. The one and only. And yeah, that's enough. And breakfast. The African style. No bread. No sweet cake. Just simple sorghum, porridge. Just put together. And with some sour milk. And that's that. And three on the other side. And that's enough.